Did you know that you can now drink from the mugs scattered around the SCP Secret Laboratory Site O2 facility? The hot chocolate mugs spread across light, heavy, and entrance actually heal some of your health. While three special mugs contain you have the blood mug in SCP-330, the candy room, the Hubert mug in Heavy Containment's test chamber, and lastly, the orange juice sitting on the desk inside of entrance zone.
Red pandas must be real.